Here's a video on how to change the manual transmission and front differential oil all at once on the 2012 Subaru Impreza and many other Subaru models. First, locate the drain plug between the two front axles and remove it with the Torx T70 bit. Clean up the metal shavings from the drain plug's magnet. You can also drop the car to help the transmission drain completely. After the oil is completely drained, you can jack the car and put back the drain plug. Change the gasket on the fill plug and tighten it to spec if possible. You can now drop the car on the ground. Now remove the air intake pipe to access the transmission's fill plug. Remove the transmission's fill plug and put a funnel in the fill hole. Fill the transmission with 75W90 GL5 gear oil without limited slip additive. LS additive can reduce the efficiency of the synchronizer and make it harder to shift. After 2.5 bottles, put the fill cap with the dipstick back in the transmission and check the oil level. Put back the funnel and pour the required amount of gear oil. Now check the level one last time and put back the fill plug. And lastly, place back the intake pipe.